Dr. Hartman, what's happening to me?
Well, Mrs. Griffin, I think you're suffering from severe nerd damage.
I am? What's that?
You see, all nerds are one tossed-off joke away from reverting to their worst, most humiliating selves.
But I don't want to be a nerd forever.
Tell you what, find the coolest guy in school and give him a tug behind the bleachers. That usually solves it.
Does that really work?
I don't know. Why don't we go find out?